day has to be the greatest moment. And not just one of them, I think all of them, because we had such great opening days. Our opening day, even though it was on the road, the original year was in the Shea Stadium. It was cool just being, you know, the first, you know. And then we had an opening day in Mexico. You remember that one? And that was really cool. And then,
well, that's right. I forgot
about
that.
Yeah, yeah. And then, of course, the opening day for Coors Field. And then the opening day for Mile High when we came back home. That was...
EY hits the first home run, and it was like
80-some thousand.
Yeah, come back.
Those first 2-3 years were crazy. Yeah, I think we blew them out that first game. It was a big win for us. Yeah.
I think we celebrate that no matter what. Dante's going to be with us for a bit. He is here with our friends from Maxx Sunglasses, which we actually have some. Are you done complaining, Scotty? They're right. I want you to try these on in the break. Because I've had them for a few days. These are...
Then you could be as cool as this guy.
Then you can...
Almost as cool.
We're also... We've got pairs of them here, courtesy of Maxx Sunglasses. And by the way, if you check them out online, it's 2X's, MAXXSunglasses.com. Make sure you check them out, because we've got pairs of them to give away that we're going to draw for right here at our broadcast. But Dante's going to be with us for a minute. Let's get a break in. Let's get back on the other side as we get you ready for opening day. You're listening to Drew and Scott Show. Nate and Chad sitting in because it takes both of us to replace Drew. Scotty's just... on his own. Scott Hastings, Dante Bichette, our guest on Denver Sports Station, Sports Radio 104.3, The Fan.
Keep the ends out for the pilot fight.